Surveillance video shows a fiery crash at a gas station just north of New York City last week. Look at this. A driver suffered a diabetic problem behind the wheel, then crashed into cars and a gas pump, causing an explosion and fire. An off-duty police officer rescued the driver.
Yeah, risked his own life to do so.
Yeah.
Scary, isn't it?
Very, very scary.